Children are placed in foster care after a judge rules their safety or welfare is in jeopardy, usually due to parental abuse or neglect. They're allowed to return to their families once a judge decides those problems have been resolved. For many of the 87 children participating in Wednesday's activity, the Christmas season would have likely been uneventful. But several local businesses, along with the Windward and Leeward Brewery, teamed up to bring Christmas cheer to those special children.
This year we decided to throw a party for children in the foster care. And we've partnered with Human Services from the Ministry of Health. We've also partnered with the Children's Home in Cicero and New Beginning Services. We've also had corporate sponsors who came on board, Goddard's Catering. They've actually been the ones providing the food. They've come on board and see the need to sponsor it for free. And we're the ones taking care of everything else. We've actually come out at the Dame Pearlette School and we've thrown a party for them, hoping that they'll have fun. We've also been giving them gifts.
The division is hoping that the generosity and regard demonstrated by the local businesses will be mirrored by others during the year. A shortage of foster carers is taking a growing toll on children in the system.
The foster care program is a very important program because it provides a safety net for children who are in difficult circumstances. And without foster carers, we wouldn't have places of safety to place them when they are in need of a safe home after experiencing abuse and neglect, or if their parents are unable to take care of them for whatever reason. So the program is very important in providing that avenue to provide the children with a safe home where they can find healing, where they can be loved, where their needs can be met.
While there is a transit home in existence, as the name suggests, it is for emergency purposes and for children in transition. The state would prefer not to have children institutionalized and believes that placement with families offers better opportunities for emotional healing that is often required. The Division of Human Services has been joined by WLBL and others in calling on families to open their hearts and their homes to foster children this Christmas. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.